It's time now to bring out the pretty people, and I D-double dare you to find them prettier than these ladies here.